about to take his run-up is Olympic hopeful Alfred Monihue, who, for viewers who have just joined us, tonight broke the national javelin throwing record held for the past 7 years by the now former national champion David Woodcock, with a throw of 76.7 metres against Woodcock's previous record of 74.8 metres. And the estimated...
Go home, Dave.
Your eyes were like mirrored blue. They sparkled and reflected the lights. I'll never forget the first time they met mine, sending a glow straight to my heart. Do you remember the first time we took the kids to Threadbow, and Zach thought the yellow snow was a pineapple ice block, and the day Charlie was born? Remember the look on the nurse's face when he peed all over her? Like then, just like now, it's impossible for me to imagine life without you.
Last night, David Patrick Woodcock lost his national javelin throwing record to Alfred Monihue at the Australian National Championships in Perth. Woodcock, who held the title for 7 years, disappointed his legion of fans and his 67-year-old father, mentor and coach Gerald, when his career came to an abrupt halt in 1998. Alfred Monihue now gains the right to represent Australia in the upcoming Olympic Games, a feat the previous record holder was unable to achieve. That is the latest from the sports desk. Back to you, Sam.